For more than a decade, simple, reliable Case IH Draper headers have led the industry. Producers regard them as the best in the business, the benchmark to measure other Flex Draper heads. Case IH engineers knew that their next Flex Draper header had to go a long way to win over producers who knew and trusted the time-tested, field-proven 2000 series heads, to go beyond the benchmark with a new industry standard for simplicity, reliability, and performance. That's what the new Case IH 3162 Flex Draper header does.
With any new product launch, one of the first and foremost challenges is to build a new product that meets the customer's expectations and requirements. With the development of the new 3000 series Draper heads, our goal was to develop a Draper header that was as good or better than the prior Draper that we had. Part of our goals was to develop a header that was quick and simple to adjust, that would save more grain, that would allow us to handle a wide variety of crops and conditions, and to put a better quality sample into the tank.
To ensure that we meet our customers' demands, we use a customer-driven product design process, the same process we use to successfully launch our new common cab. This is a process where we take our design, we run it in the fields with our customers, we take their feedback, we go back to the drawing board, and we do another iteration until we get it right. To ensure that we not only meet the industry standards, but we meet our customers' standards and beyond.
With the new 3000 series line of Draper headers, part of our goal was to provide a head that would perform superior to our prior header. In dry field conditions, relatively flat ground, you won't see any significant differences between our prior header and our new 3000 series headers. But in varying ground conditions where we need the ability for the cutter bar to flex, we have advantages that will help put more grain in the head and ultimately more grain in the tank. When you couple that with a design that is very simple and easy to adjust, that can handle a wide range of crop and conditions, along with some exclusive advantages.
You can start earlier in the day, harvest later in the day. You can run at speeds anywhere from a half a mile an hour faster to a mile and a half an hour faster. You can cut uneven ground, shaving close to the ground. You can harvest more grain, more acres per day, put more grain in your tank.
So how did we do it? First, let's start with the cam action reel. The cam action reel is designed to gently lift the crop, move it over the cutter bar, and gently lay it onto the Draper belt. Because of that head's first feeding, we can harvest smoother and harvest more evenly. The cam action reel itself is designed for either plastic or steel tines for rice. The reel can be adjusted for different crops and conditions. Because we have the ability to adjust it, we can save more grain and put better quality grain into the tank. Second, we want to talk about the cutter bar. The cutter bar itself is a true flexible cutter bar. This flexible cutter bar uses a very simple torsion block design. The TerraFlex torsion block design provides us with a wider range of cutter bar pressure. We can shave the ground to get those low pod beans. In soft, muddy field conditions, we can float over the top of the mud where competitive designs would be pushing. This is a significant advantage as compared to many of the competitive hydraulic designs on the marketplace today. When you couple our TerraFlex torsion block with the skid shoes, we have a cutter bar that's designed to harvest more grain and put it in the tank.
Arguably, the most innovative feature of the new 3100 series Drapers is the new center cut, center knife drive. It's a dual knife drive that's standard on every head. It works on opposed concentrics that virtually eliminate all vibration. It provides two times the cutting force of the conventional wobble box double knife drive, and it provides three times the cutting force of a conventional single wobble box knife drive. It's a very simple, robust design. It's made from a high strength, high impact aluminum alloy. This design allows for end dividers to be half the width of what you normally see with wobble boxes, so you have 4-inch wide end dividers that minimize crop knockdown, especially when you're cutting off the row. You also notice that it has a wider infeed system with two infeed belts. It's 10 inches wider than a 2162, and it's designed to maximize the throughput and capacity of an axial flow combine. This knife drive runs at 1260 strokes per minute, which is the same speed as a 2162. It requires no mechanical adapter because it's not designed to fit any other combine. It's designed specifically to take advantage of the Case IH axial flow combine.
There are a number of quick and simple adjustments on the 3000 series draper header. An example is the ability to adjust the knife speed and the belt speed from the valve bank on the backside of the header. One of the exclusive options that we have available on the 3000 series draper header is our slow speed transport package. The slow speed transport provides the operator the ability to deploy the transport from inside the cab in less than 20 seconds. One of the other exclusive features that we have with the 3000 series drapers is our optional in-cab cutter bar control. The operator has the ability to adjust the cutter bar suspension from inside the cab, from relatively light cutter bar suspension all the way to higher suspension and even locked in rigid mode. The 3000 series draper headers include an exclusive seed saver belt design that helps save loose grain, loose seeds, so that we can harvest more of what the producer grows. Here in Burlington, Iowa, we have invested over $60 million into our header center of excellence. That's a combination of investment into the manufacturing facility and investment into a new line of draper heads and corn heads. This facility is dedicated to building world-class draper heads and corn heads. And more importantly, we have the capacity to meet the demands of today's customers and dealers. The 3000 series draper header has been field proven in harvest after harvest all over the world. In North America, South America, Australia, Europe, we have accumulated the equivalent of over 15 total harvest seasons on these draper headers with some amazing results.
This last March in Brazil, we did field trials where we brought back producers that had the chance to run a prior design version. They got a chance to run the latest production intent of the 3100 series draper. We ran pass after pass on the same combines, same drivers, same conditions. These were 65 bushel beans. What we found was the 2162 and the 3162 consistently outperformed. It was no contest. When we compared the 40-foot 2162 and 3162, consistently the 3162 outperformed the 2162 with one bean better per square foot. Let's do the math. One bean per square foot equals a quarter bushel loss per acre. Now the average 40-foot draper harvests 28 acres in an hour. And at a quarter bushel per acre, that's 7 bushels in an hour. Now, if beans are at $15 a bushel, that's potentially $100 an hour extra you could be putting in your pocket. The average harvester in the Midwest spends about 200 hours harvesting beans. And at $100 an hour, that's $20,000 potentially they could be leaving on the ground. So the Case IH 3100 series draper is designed to harvest more of what you grow, put more in your tank, and more in the bank.
Axial flow combines and Case IH headers, a winning combination. We now have headers matched to the capacity of the combine. We have the industry's leading residue handling system. We can handle up to 8 different residue options with these heads. Maximize your next harvest potential. There's an advantage to using Case IH headers.
New 3152 and 3162 draper headers from Case IH deliver a new industry standard. They deliver unsurpassed reliability in many crop types and harvest conditions. They are among the simplest in the industry for setup and maintenance. Start earlier, work later, go faster. For more acres every day. From shaving the ground to get all the crop you can, to one-piece draper belts and built-in seed-saving features, you'll see more grain in the tank. Built for today's faster field speeds, tougher crop genetics, and unpredictable harvest conditions, new Case IH draper headers are designed to maximize the axial flow advantage.